learn about endangered animals. Endangered animals are animals that are in danger of becoming extinct, which means they could disappear from the world forever. This happens when there are not enough of them left in the wild, or when their habitats, where they live, are destroyed or changed so much that they can't survive there anymore. There are many reasons why animals become endangered, such as pollution, climate change, hunting, and loss of habitat. When an animal becomes endangered, it's important for people to take action to protect them and their habitats, so they have a better chance of surviving. Some ways we can help endangered animals include reducing pollution and protecting the environment, supporting wildlife reserves and people who protect animals, educating others about the importance of protecting endangered animals, being responsible with our use of natural resources like water and wood, not buying products made from endangered animals like ivory or fur. Let's learn about some endangered animals around the world. Can you guess what animal this is? It's a panda. Giant pandas are endangered due to habitat loss and human encroachment. Human encroachment is when humans move into natural areas and build structures such as houses, roads, and railroads. Pandas are also very picky eaters and will only eat bamboo. Can you guess what animal this is? It's a tiger. There are only around 3,900 wild tigers left in the world. Tigers are endangered because of habitat loss and poaching. Poaching is the illegal hunting, killing, or capturing of wild animals. Can you guess what animal this is? It's an elephant. Elephants are endangered because of habitat loss and poaching for their ivory tusks. Elephants are the largest land animals in the world and can live up to 70 years. Can you guess what animal this is? It's a penguin. Some species of penguins, like the Galapagos penguin, are endangered due to habitat loss and climate change. Penguins are flightless birds that are adapted to live in the water. Can you guess what animal this is? It's a rhino. Rhinos are endangered due to poaching for their horns, which are believed to have medicinal properties. But they are made of keratin, just like our hair and nails. There are 5 species of rhinos, and all of them are endangered. Can you guess what animal this is? It's a koala. Koalas are endangered due to habitat loss and disease. Koalas are marsupials that live in eucalyptus trees and eat only eucalyptus leaves. Can you guess what animal this is? It's a chimpanzee. Chimpanzees are endangered due to habitat loss and hunting for bushmeat. Chimpanzees are intelligent animals that use tools, communicate with each other, and have complex social structures. We hope you enjoyed learning about endangered animals. See you next time. Goodbye.